decided to go with two.
I just don't know what lessons I've got.
Alright. Show me your timetable.
Would you go chat with me?
Okay, let's go. I've got to buy a drink.
You going to them?
Oh, yeah.
I'll be sitting down here.
Okay. What do you gotta buy?
You know.
How many cigarettes do you want?
Four.
Okay. Two bottles.
Do you want to be gonna buy?
Would you like to smoke? Sure.
Let's go up then. What is that smoke?
Is that smoke?
Let's see, shall we? What do you hide, Martin?
Nothing.
Let's see that other hand. I mean, then I'm gonna go. I'm gonna find you. See ya, Martin.
See ya.
Jesus.
Oh, God.
See? Martin, everyone is smoking. Don't tell him. I'm telling you. Okay, I'm going.
Where are they?
Over there.
Okay. Well, boys. Supposed to be in class. Are you doing smoking outside?
Mm-hmm.
Not smoking?
No.
Right. Smell on you. 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 And you. And 30, all of us. Come on.
Listen, boys, you just need to turn around, face the wall, get on with your work, and I'm going to start typing an email to Mr. O'Hagan, okay? So be good.